Whenever I do a screen recorder tutorial video, I usually want to show the touches. Like now, you can't see where I'm touching, you can just see the screen react. Now, today I'm going to show you how to enable touches in AZ screen recorder. The AZ screen recorder Android application used to have show touches in the settings, but this application right now does not have the show touches option. To work around this, we are going to enable touches in the developer options on the Android settings. So launch the settings application on your Android smartphone and look for about phone or your phone. Mine is in general at the bottom over here. Now in the about section of your smartphone, you are going to look for build number. Mine is located in the software info. Your smartphone might be labeled as version, so here is build number on my phone, and I'm going to tap it 7 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. At the bottom it says you are now a developer. When we go back to settings, you are going to notice a new addition, and that is the developer options. It has a warning, turning on developer options might result in irregular behavior in your device. These options are recommended only for advanced users. Just click on OK, and I'm going to look for show touches. Here is show touches, and I'm going to enable it. So right now you can see a pointer on the screen where I'm touching the back button. I want to do a tutorial using this application, and doing it without showing these touches is very difficult and very hard for the viewer to understand. So that is how you enable touches on the AZ screen recorder application on Android. Thank you for watching. I'm Dominic, and goodbye.